Hello, my YouTube. This is your homeboy, Batman Homer Bacon. This happened to be my 2,300 videos best show. In my 2,300 videos best show, I'm actually doing a 5-card Lenormand reading for President Donald Trump. So anyway, let's see what the 5-card reading says, shall we? Okay, our first card for his reading is the clouds. This card means confusion and illusion. Our second card for his reading is the slight. This card means danger and a break. Our third card for his reading is the mountain. This card means obstacle and an uphill climb. Our fourth card for his reading is the fox. This card means falsehood and a trap. And our fifth and last card for his reading is the cross. This card means burdens and troubles. And when the 5 cards combine together, it goes like this. It actually means anxiety with a job loss, an obstacle, which leads to the end of confusion by cutting through obstacles with employment and lying for a long time. So anyway, those are the 5 cards for his reading. Our 5 cards again is the clouds, the slide, the mountain, the fox, and last but not least, the quartz. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reading. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Batman Homer, signing off. Peace.